Race has been a staple ever since the Expos became the Nats. The Nats have traditionally had 4 known presidents, but this year the Nats added an unorthodox president, William Howard Taft, also known as Bill. So why was Bill selected? Well, there are a few rumors. The first comes from the Nats. The Nats said, "We want to inform the public on Bill Taft's accomplishments." The second rumor is about political motive. In real life, Teddy picked Bill as his successor. Teddy's not retired. I'm Ethan Miller, Sports Broadcasting Camera.